I love a lot of things. I love my cat. Her name's Sushi. I love this broken watch that my dad gave me. I love my keys. Cat. Okay, cut. I love chopsticks, at least the idea of them. Kind of love masks. At least they keep us safe, right? I love duct tape. I love the Denver Nuggets and basketball. And I love my plant, Xavier. But as I was scanning my room, my eyes focused on an idea that I often overlook, and something that I probably don't appreciate enough. And in a nod to that, this is that thing I love. Dear Vice President Kamala Harris, I feel like every 4 years I say this, but that was a shit show, wasn't it? I'm writing to congratulate you as the first female vice president, the first black vice president, and the first vice president of South Asian descent. You are now a role model for millions of Americans who felt there was no place for them in politics. I'm also writing to you to participate more broadly in the process you and I both love. Democracy.